Happy Monday. Happy Monday stream. Halfway through. Not halfway, oh my god, not halfway through the week. Holy shit. I wish it was halfway through the week. I've got a long week ahead of me in terms of work and stuff, so I'm excited. Well, happy Monday. I welcome you to the stream. We're gonna play Strangers of Paradise tonight. Now that we've finished the first Phoenix Wright game, we've officially entered. All right, I need to fucking finish this game. Not in like necessarily a bad way, but in the I want to see the end of this game now across my screen. So, I would just I'm gonna set the hopeful finish date by next Monday. And if that means I have to do a weekend stream of this game, or I just remembered that, not just remembered, but like a few hours ago remembered that I have next Monday off from work. So if I need to do like a weird Monday day stream to get this and knock this out, I'm not above it. I'm not above it in the slightest. So, yeah. Don't be surprised if, including this stream, over the next like 7 or 8 days, this game pops up like 3 times. That's what I would expect. If we do tonight's stream, we do another random like couple hour stream at some point later in the week, and then maybe next Monday, knock whatever else is out as needed. Stranger Paradise is done, right? That's what I'm feeling. That's what I'm feeling. I need to see first. Did I knock out whatever was the last side mission that unlocked somewhere? Where would that have been? Battle Simulator? This had an exclamation point, didn't it? Is it, this is new, right? Battle Simulator? Oh, this was probably included in some like update, because I think this game recently got updated. I would not be surprised if they added a Battle Simulator to like let people just test stuff. I'm gonna assume that's that what that was going to be. Okay, so the question is, did I do the side mission? Or did I set myself so that I would be going to a new level completely at the start of today's stream? Did past me set future me, which is now current me, in a good position? I'm gonna think so. I can display list, right? But this doesn't really tell me much. I'm gonna be honest, because you can't easily. Oh, yes, you can. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, ho, ho, I say. Yeah, they do have an easy view for that. Oh, I stand corrected. I never thought to press L1 or R1 on the screen. I only saw this. But if you press L1, look at this. It tells you all their levels. And if you've done them or not. So wherever Battle Simulator is, and then all the tutorials that I didn't end up doing. So it is just Memories of Water next. Okay, cool. Can I easily get to it from here? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. All right, who's in the party? Who's in the party? I think I set this up to be. I'm pretty sure past me last time we played this, which was probably like a week ago, maybe a little more. I think I did set this up so that these would be who I should be go taking into this next fight. Automatically equip items. Wait, no. Oh, this, yeah, they changed this. Automatically equip items at the highest equipment level? No. Oh, that's a new prompt. I don't like how it asks me because now it scares me. when I was optimizing before, is that what was... Oh, that probably is an update thing too. What happens if I hit this? Oh. Hmm. That's actually weirdly scary. Is that... I mean, was I optimizing just for the highest leveled stuff too before? Let's click it onto someone who's not on the actual part. Look at this dingle dong. Let's see what how drastic the change might be. Okay, the change is like nothing. So maybe they just added a prompt here that was scaring me. That must be it, right? What is this thing on my face? Alright, I'm gonna think we're just... I think we're fine. Yeah, I think we're fine. Nah, I'm just gonna say we're fine. Oh, I have two mage point... Red... Mage... mage red points. Nice. I don't think I have the... probably the necessary equipment to do that. Alright, let's just... enough fucking around. Let's go to the sunken shrine. Memories of water. Memories. I'll adjust audio if needed once we get into the actual level, because... I always remember how bad the audio balancing is in this game compared to like other games.
I've been waiting for this.
Same.
Same.
I have something to confess, just like Jed did. You see, I'm not like you guys.
My egg is fake.
I was born here, in Cornelia. For the longest time, I couldn't remember how I got this. But now I do. The one who gave it to me was Astos. I remember meeting him there, in the Chaos Shrine. He gave me the crystal and told me I'd be needing it. I took it from him and yielded to the darkness. The next thing I knew, you guys were there.
Okay, the subtitles are a little off for some reason.
That sure beats my confession.
I felt like...
weirdly out of time.
I've been waiting for that moment for a long time. But I don't remember much anymore. All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end. And I want it just as badly as you guys do. I won't give up. I know we can do this together.
Yeah.
Try anything weird and you're out.
Right.
Yeah, you do any fucking weird things, we kick you out of the squad. Squad. Cubes. Alright, so, we are underwater, yeah. This is cool. This is a cool location. I like this.
Looks like we're in the ocean now.
I should have guessed. Where else would the Fiend of Water be?
Okay, so I guess we're looking to face the Fiend of Water.
This is the one. Alright.
Just a couple soldiers. Couple soldiers.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
All right, definitely gonna have to remember how to play again. Beat him with my club. Beat him with the club!
Might be in big trouble. Just getting warmed up.
Yeah, there we go, guys. We'll just pound on him. Pound on him! Are those cubes over there? Of course, as every time we pick this game up once a week, I'm always like, there's that adjustment, or I'm like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But I'll learn. Don't mind me. We'll play into shape, basically. Just like Luka Doncic at the beginning of every season. I'll play myself into shape here. Alright, 29. Oh, I need a black card key. So I think this is the last fiend, then, right? This is the last of the four fiends. Which would make me think we're making good progress, right? You would think we're making good progress.
It means we shouldn't use fire.
Oh, that thing just blew up. That's harrowing. Yeah. Immediate cubes.
Found a spot to rest.
I know that song. The princess played it on her lute.
It's an old song, but it's popular. Everyone in Cornelia knows it.
Did you know that, Jack?
Don't know, don't care.
Oh, this won't open from the side. A lot of things that just won't open for us. I guess when I was optimizing, I was just, when I was hitting the optimize button, it wasn't explaining how it was optimizing, and I guess that's probably the update in this, is that the way I was optimizing and just hitting the touchpad, it was just doing for highest level. But maybe people were like, how is this optimized? And then it's like, alright, well, we'll tell you so that you cannot get mad at us for whatever reason. That's probably the deal, right? Oh, I need the white card key. Oh my god, so many things needed. Wait, what was in the door? What was with the door? That, why did it go to the door like that? Ow, fuck you.
Nice try.
What are these things? Uh-oh.
City coming out of that thing.
Okay.
We should definitely keep a white berth.
All right.
Cool. The door opened. Was it because we destroyed that generator?
Maybe. Anyway, it's open. Let's go.
Let's see what's inside.
Some dark mail is inside. So how did the door open? Did it give me a reason as to why the door opened? Does that open these doors? I don't know.
I'm ready.
Who can say? Uh-oh. Dark butthole. What is it talking about, generator? Hey. Yeah, stick your hand in there. Yeah.
All right, let's keep going.
Yeah, stick your hand in there. All right, something about generators. These? I mean, wow, they got hurt by that. They're so dumb. So dumb. Impossibly dumb. What is this? Oh, I just destroyed the generator. Sure. Oh, okay. This is a mechanic. This sure is a mechanic.
Time for a change.
Enemy spotted. Sapphire.
Come on, follow me.
Kuye. Sapphire Dave Kuye. Why do I think that's so funny? Sapphire Dave Kuye. Now fuck these elementals. Get out of here. Get off your ball. Now, that's cool. I literally just turned around and then this thing was on me. Brutal. Ow, fuck. Uh-oh. I've been grabbed by the shapely water woman. God, the noise it makes when you hit the... when you hit with these maces is so satisfying. The, like, such a heavy thud. It is quite nice. Did I come from here, right? I think I came from here. And I would assume then that this is just that door back out there. Yeah.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Yeah,
any
we do.
Help is welcome.
Yeah, we do.
Look, there's a generator on the other side of the glass.
Shit, on the other side of the glass. Oh, I got to level 30 on this.
All right.
That's what I was waiting for.
Explosion
heat.
Did all that. How convenient.
Oh, I guess I hit one of those bomb things next to it. Nice. But what about this door? What is beyond here? A long hallway, you say? I have no idea. I'm gonna ignore the hallway for right now.
This is the one. It is enough. Time for a change.
Time for a change. My name is Jack, and it's time for a change. Oh, it was just a treasure chest. Wow, I could have like just appeared inside the hole and saw the lonely treasure chest guiding me. Oh, hello, sneak attack. Alright, I'm getting beat with water. Alright, I would appreciate if everyone would stop. Everyone must stop. Oh my god. It's just fucking chaos right now. Get it? Chaos? I set off a bomb. Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're right. Easy. Easy. More ladders. I like ladders.
Hmm.
All right, we got another Sapphire Dave Coulier over here. Bam, guard, parry, I mean. No, I'm dying.
Any potions left?
No room for mistakes.
She's judging my potion usage. Why don't you just work on these water people while I'm fighting the harder things? Like, really? I am just getting beaten to death, dude. Oh. Actually brutal. Alright. I feel like I'm gonna run through some of these guys that we've already fought. Goodbye. Go into the long hallway. Goodbye. Nope. Don't. Stop chasing me. Stop chasing me. Nope. They're still... Alright, well. Holy shit. That was quite the combo. Alright, definitely thought my teammate was potentially a bad guy there for a sec. Don't mind me. I get to do this whole messy room again. Set the bomb. Let it explode. Good shit. Guys, watch out for the bombs, please. That's probably how they lost all their potions earlier, isn't it? They probably weren't, like, the AI wasn't smart enough to, like, dodge the self-destructing canisters. I would imagine. Alright, if they could help me take this thing off out of here. This is, like, the most immediate of our worries. Ow. When I say that, I'm getting pummeled by water immediately. No thunder for you. Did it. Nice. Do I hear your cactus friend? It might actually be out there. A cactar, in other words.
Found some cubes.
Oh, some cubes.
There's a dark aura in the air. It's down there.
That could only mean we're closing in on the water crystal.
A dark aura, you say? A dark aura, you say? Alright, the final levels of this. Physical break damage up. And the new job, Tyrant. Imbue your weapon with a chosen element. Alright, so we got half of that. Elemental expert. Enhances ability set to that. Sure. Mm-hmm. Void Knight. Void. Release. Relinquish yourself to the void. Strengthens arcane circle based on the time runic is deployed. Sure. Yeah. And now, this means I get to change this because we've mastered it. So now what's to work on, yeah? We have Void Knight. We have like a physical knighty thing with some runic circle shit. Something that's like low level. Marauder? The Ronin? Let's do Ronin. Let's do Ronin. Alright, we're looking good.
Alright.
I forget exactly how to do this whole thing.
This area's power is separate from the others.
We might need a key for this door.
Yeah, I can read. Thanks, Neon. Thanks for the heads
up. Hey, what do you think of Princess Sarah?
What?
At least it's not talk of the past. I'm asking about you now.
I've got no interest in her as a person. But I know I have to protect her at all costs.
Well, she is the symbol of hope and peace in Cornelia, after all.
If you really want to protect the princess, how about becoming a knight?
That's up to the royal family.
Even if you were knighted, I'd expect they'd give you work that requires a less delicate touch.
Do you think she's cute? What is that?
Is that a boat? In the water?
Maybe that's how we got here.
Good thing we're past the need for boats. Let's pretend we didn't see it.
What is this area?
Finally, a challenge.
Sink or swim.
This one's got some teeth.
Come on, we can do this.
Stay on your toes.
Guys, don't die to this, please. I say as I'm like about to die. I forget what the effective way of using this class is. Oh, he's clawing. Oh shit! Help, guys! Switch to this thing.
Did you mean to do that?
Oh my god. Guys, help up here.
We've had worse than this.
Ow. Now, what is happening? I can't see. I'm
looking good in the potion department.
I think I'm just gonna fight him up in the fucking. This is bad that I'm like up here.
That's the last of them.
We'll have to take it slow.
Okay, shouldn't. Are we just gonna fight him like this? Oh, the white card key was in here.
Key to that door.
Right. That means we can continue our search.
Wow, we did it, guys. That was so jank.
Look at this.
Can I use it?
Also, I have no more potions, guys, so we gotta be careful. Okay, I think I could just fall off, so I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that.
Yeah, I did. Open sesame.
Where does this take me then?
By the way, why were those pirates so upset?
Right now, they are at the mercy of the wind. But if we revive the water crystal, we can restore the balance, and the sea will be itself again.
Itself?
Which way was I supposed to go?
And I doubt those pirates know either. Something tells me they'd be in a bad mood either way.
Should I see what's over this way? See, it made me think this was, because it said, oh, something sells bad down there, it's dark or something. But I guess this was just the treasure chest?
Treasure ahead.
Huh. What is that down there? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, there's another one. Oh, no. All right, back down the weird staircase. Yeah, we gotta be extra careful now. Because we're almost dead. Purity mask. Cool. Reactor system. What is all these? Oh, it's a Marlboro. A Marlboro. Shit.
Looks like this key won't work.
Shit. There's a Cactar. He's safe in there. For now.
I think we're safe.
What should we do now?
Damn. Just when we get the white card.
We've come pretty far down.
Water crystal can't be too far off now. Let's go.
What does this do? Oh.
We can cross over to the other side now.
Is the other side backwards then? Oh, no, it's not. It's on a... Oh, okay. If I want to get back to... Actually... Well, Because I assume then this allows us to go back up for then the cubes to then heal. And we're going to be fighting all those enemies in that Marlboro. I think... This would lead back to cubes. Yeah, it does. Okay. I was right. Hiya. Hiya. Here I am. As soon as I get a black card, that Cactar is dead. He won't be able to hide anymore. He's making his noises. He's a Marlboro Menace. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Future breath. Sticky goo.
Better try something different.
Ow. Oh. Oh, God. He hit hard. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Here I am. Damn. Good thing I went to cubes. Oh, where does this go? Oh, and this connects that. Oh, look at that. It's all connected. Cool.
Oh, found a way through.
The next time we need a breather.
Sure. got to take the long way around again.
I just want to get for dying.
I don't know how to use the Ronin, and I could probably look it up and be a bit more effective. Or I could just swing my sword around like a crazy person and hope for the best again.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, here comes the bombs. Oh my god, bombs. Okay, I can't guard that, apparently. Sticky goo. Sticky goo. And the bite. Alright, the Malbros. Kicking my ass. Gonna try to be a bit more effective this time. Maybe play a bit more defensively. Maybe be a little more careful. Just a bit, you know, just throwing it out there to myself. Maybe almost fall in the water. That'd be fun.
We got company.
Be ready for anything.
All right, let's go again.
Stay on your toes.
Oh, set off the bomb thing again. He keeps doing that to, like, himself. Stop that. He's trying to regenerate. Oh god.
Heal that before it gets bad. I'd be in big trouble.
Just getting warmed up.
Uh oh, guys. He's almost dead. Please. Help.
Keep your head on straight, Jack.
Oh my god, I almost died. Yep. Crap. Yep.
This key's a little different from the other one we've got.
I got the black key. You know what that means. That means he is not safe. Oh god, I have to get in there. Alright, we're gonna be able to do this, right? What a miss. Oh, we're in electric water. Just realize what's going on. This is not fair. Uh-oh. No, we're fine. There is what? Everything's good. Oh my god.
It's the last of them.
Be safe, guys.
I think I might be able to get to the cactuar through here. Who's this? Lufenian log 17_1640. Though the total quantities of darkness and light are managed directly on site, we receive regular updates from agents. We have yet to return any results of significance. From the information our collaborators share with us, it's uncertain our unstable nature of human emotions is the primary cause of our current lack of success. To expand on this, our collaborators explained the light of order and the darkness of chaos have but one source, emotions generated by the human heart. The balance of the world can easily tip towards light or dark, as long as humans exist to weight the scales. It's my humble opinion that a drastic solution to the human problem is necessary to solve this particularly thorny issue. I read that as horny, totally. Read that as horny. I was about to say it. Caught myself. You fucking cactuar. You son of a bitch. Told him. I told him.
Lucky.
Told him.
Look at this.
I'll take that.
Ooh, secret passage.
Any help is welcome.
Alright, so I'm back out here, right? So now I just gotta find whatever door this doom goes.
Enemy spotted.
Let's make this entertaining.
Jack just loves shattering people. And I respect that. Alright, we really gotta be careful because I do not have that thing.
Time to go wild, Jack.
It's a Bisco demon. Watch out for his tentacles. Oh, it's another Dave Coulier. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Aren't I? No. Guys, kill him! Kill him! No! Damn it. Guys, kill him when he's on top of me, please. Now where am I? Oh god. Now I gotta find, now we've layered upon layered ourselves too much where I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go now. We've layered too much, guys. Was it just across? Pisco demon. Okay. I think it's this.
Come on.
I don't stand a chance.
So then what's up here? What is that across? Oh shit, it's a Tonberry. Oh god, guys. Watch out. Ooh.
Time to go wild, Jack.
Oh, I'll leave you down.
Alright, we gotta all out, guys. There we go. Could have been risky. Could have been dangerous. Could have been bad. Could have been a bad time. Nope, no mind drain for me. No mind drain. No mind drain.
Check it out, Jack.
I'm just covered in blood. Okay, and then there's the cubes.
Let's head back.
We can set up base here.
Yeah, let's set up base. Yeah. Yeah, let's set up base. There's the crystal thing, I think. So we are getting close. I forgot how to do that for a second. Damn, I just sent that flying. That was good. I can hit hard. This thing can hit hard. I can do things. Oh, he's doing flippy tricks. Alright, we're gaining levels. We're doing things.
There you are. Be ready for anything.
Nope. Can't do that to me. Nope, can't do that to me. Oh god, they're gonna explode.
Make a great team.
Watch out for the bombs, watch out for the bombs, guys! The bombs! Masterclass of beating this fool up. Game, you know, once you're really into the swing of it, I think I've said this before, not super difficult on this normal difficulty, but I don't think I'd want it to be any more difficult because it's kind of just fun to bash on enemies. Like, you have to put a little bit of skill to it because you can't just, you gotta kind of not just go full guns blazing and die easily.
There's that sinking feeling again.
But like,
which can only mean,
yeah, the final fiend.
The final fiend.
Stop dragging your feet, Jed.
We're gonna do it, guys. First try, first attempt here. Okay, we have a lot of points to disperse. Void Knight. Fear Struggle, Void Knight Affinity. Ascension. Unleash a series of water imbued slashes. Huh. Belligerent Blade. Increases break damage dealt. Let me see if any of those new things I can equip. Nope. Get everyone going on better equipment, though. I have 1 point. Fierce Struggle.
Yeah. Fierce Struggle.
Frost Swing. Black Mage Affinity. It's always good to have more affinity, I think. It's just general good ability, or, you know, boost. Temporarily reduces the break cost of a successful soul shield, increases MP restored. Pugilist. Got some pugilist points. Co-pugilist points. That's fine. Alright, I assume this is going to be final boss. I'm going to mostly just stick to this Void Knight class here. We have 6 potions to go to do this. I believe in myself. I'm feeling pretty good. I feel pretty good about it. First attempt. Oh, it's got tentacles. It's Kraken. Oh, look, it's a sexy Kraken. First.
Give us back the crystal.
Oh, look at my helmet. So dumb.
To have the crystal back. But a farewell for so long without it. What will you do with it?
Straight up alien. Alien voice.
What would we do?
You have come all this way. yet know not of its brilliance.
Neon, say something.
Say something, Neon. You're the adult of the group. Nice.
I don't have time to listen to your nonsense.
You dare brandish your blade at the Kraken.
Alright, time to beat up sexy Kraken. Squish. He just used squish attack, and now tentacles. Okay, his attacks so far are very choreographed.
Let's lop off those tentacles. You won't need any of them where he's going.
Oh my god, look how he runs. Alright, already getting hurt. I'm trying to see, can I use these electricity things against him? Did I hurt him? Ow. Oh, that did work. Kinda. Alright, we're getting hurt. We're getting hurt, guys. Inky Envy.
Okay.
I'm gonna set the bombs up again. I think I can keep doing that to him. The bombs actually are good strat. Because they go all around, it looks like. Oh, we're so close to getting past. God, I was like, God, I took a couple unnecessary hits there because I was trying to get him to the break point. Oh, the tentacles are off. Shit, he's less sexy.
He's definitely angry.
So what?
Shit, he's faster.
He's watching our every move. Be careful.
The water's protecting it. This can't be good.
That one. Not squish. Not tentacles. Ow, fuck.
Save some for the rest of us.
Be safe, guys. Hit him, it's gonna hurt.
Alright, I'm afraid I'm taking a bit too much damage.
That's the last of them.
I tried to get that. They're doing good. They're kind of doing good. Oh, I wanted to get that bad. Nice. We're getting kind of close here.
Danger.
I was jumping in the water, guys. Guys, I was jumping in the water. I have no more potions. Bit back. I'm playing so defensive right now. Asshole clenched.
Take it from here, Neon.
Neon, see if Neon can help me. Nice, Neon. That was actually really helpful. Oh, squish. Oh.
I'm all out.
We'll have to take it slow.
Nope. Don't let the rush come. Oh, I'm playing so conservative. So conservative right now. I wanted to get this in my first attempt here. Squish. Huh. I'm just playing smart. That's not conservative, it's smart. Okay, that was bad. That was took some bad hits there. Goes in the water. God dang. It'll do its little tsunami thing. It says it gets protected by the water. Does that mean it just has a like an invincibility shield for a bit here? Or better attacks, maybe? I don't know. Oh shit, I want to get that back. Nope. She's just doing some damage. She's allowing me a bit of time. Nice! It worked! Yeah, baby! First attempt! Take that, asshole! Good fucking job, guys. Oof. Water crystal time.
As such, you should touch it as much as possible.
Oh, touch it. Touch that egg.
Your personal memories will be stored in that device, too. There is much to be gained from memories of your experiences. If you fail to do so, you run the risk of forgetting when you transfer.
I don't care. It's not worth remembering.
Don't say that.
Oh, I like their outfits.
You are nothing if not the sum of your memories.
Jack! It's like, sorry, I was having a moment there.
It's too dangerous here. We have to go now.
Did we just disappear in a flash of light? What? What? Huh? Huh? What? Huh? Huh? Oh, there we go.
It's done. It's over, right?
Right. The currents are moving, so that means the sea's back to normal.
So now what?
Beats
Hell
me.
Yeah.
Should
Where's
be
that
clear
shady Astos?
Ahead. We tore the roots of evil out of this world, after all.
Something wrong?
It's still there. The feeling that chaos is waiting somewhere. It hasn't left me.
Well, why don't we go back to the castle? We could tell them about the fiends we fought and the crystals we revived, which makes us...
Warriors of Light?
Yeah, Warriors of Light, like in the prophecy.
Just like the prophecy. Where's Astos? Where is he?
I am satisfied with a job well done, regardless of whether that hunger in my heart is sated. Let's report to the king, and then... What happens after that, I wonder?
What does that mean?
Let's head to Cornelia! I'm sure they'll throw a parade in our honor.
That mask that he has on with it.
Cornelia. I'm sure they'll throw a parade in our honor.
The way it moves is very funny.
I can still feel that sense of purpose driving me. That means there's still an enemy to fight.
Or maybe it just means we still have a job to do.
Okay. Sure. So to Cornelia again? To tell the king we did a good job? Dueling claws. Main mission, the False Warriors, is now available. Oh, everything else is gone. Uh-oh, everything else is gone. All points of interest gone. I assume something important is going to happen. That's scary. I'm scared. Restores MP based on magic damage dealt. Sure. Is Ronin almost completed? Because it's not really doing much for me. Samurai. Ooh. Temporarily increases MP recovery from normal attacks and restores MP when parrying. The effect ends when staggered by an enemy attack. Have access to that ability. Greatly increased MP recovered from normal attacks and also restores MP when parrying. Looks pretty cool. I like just the word samurai. I'm a fan of the word. Oh, I got counter. Reduces the break cost of it. I didn't know it was one of these things. Increases MP restore. Temporarily reduces the break cost. Again, if I was really good at using command abilities, probably very useful. Probably very useful. But I'm not. So, here, you know. Let's go Sophia and Jed now. And then break down random items. I'll just start here. Alright, let's see what crazy thing's gonna happen in Cornelia. What wacky things? Fool's Missive, number 2. Ah, Cornelia, that joyous city with its proud alabaster castle. Though it lives in the shadow of chaos, its noble people greet the dawn with heads held high. The spirits of Cornelia's common folk are sustained by the royal family, particularly the beloved princesses. Princess Sarah is Cornelia's moon, her silvery smile, a balm that heals any troubled heart. Princess Mia is its sun, a source of comforting warmth to all. It is a prophecy, too. Sustains people's hopes. Wise words of Lucan, foretelling warriors of light who will one day rise up and lead Cornelia to salvation. 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 This doesn't look good. This doesn't look like we saved the world. Oh, what the hell?
Something bad is stirring. And it's not just the storm.
We've risked our lives to restore light to the crystals. They shine more brightly than ever before. Is this not what you wanted?
No one's talking.
Yet we return to sneers and snickers.
She's pissed.
You have something to say, then say it now!
Lucan's prophecy says 4 warriors of light will come. 4! One of you is an imposter!
Oh, shit.
Excuse me?
We don't trust you!
It's all your fault! Says who?
So just because there's 5 of us?
You? Or maybe you?
What is happening? So because there's 5 of us, they're like, oh, it can't be the prophecy. Closer than ever. What did you do? But like... the mask.
So much for a hero's welcome.
Oh no.
Let's head to the castle. We should get a warmer reception there.
Oh yeah, I'm sure they'll be totally fine. Alright, so one of us is an imposter. We brought on one too many party members. Is that the deal? Among Us, whatever, whatever. Among Us.
You! What have you done?
What the hell?
Some reception.
Exactly what you told us to do. We found the lost crystals and restored their light.
And yet flames leap wild from our hearths. Fierce gusts of wind rattle our windows. The waves lash at our shores, and the land shifts and groans under our very feet.
I'm sure it's just the crystals doing their thing. Might take some time to get used to it. But I bet this is what this world is supposed to be like.
Oh, they speak of you as demons in the town below. So? They call you dark servants of chaos.
Minister, you go too far. Yes, that was rude.
Yeah, defend us. Defend our honor.
Is tightly bound to chaos. Who can remember a world without its dark presence lurking in the shadows beside us? Yes, the crystal's light has been restored, but we cannot expect the prosperity of our lost golden age to reappear overnight, as if by magic.
Sarah.
Sarah.
Is never easy.
Oh, Sarah.
Is it not our responsibility to be the light of hope for the people? To give them a beacon to look to for comfort?
Your Majesty, terrible news. The pirates of Pravica are running amok in the city.
What?
Oh shit, pirates.
No match for our soldiers. Capture them at once.
No, slaughter them.
Monsters have invaded the city, Your Majesty. It's chaos in the streets.
Chaos.
Curses. Seal the gates. Defenders to the wall.
The magic word.
Malloy.
What now?
Fighting's what I live for. Or have you forgotten?
Time to fight. Jack loves to fight.
Please, don't let the people come to harm.
Got it.
I've had some training in swordplay. Although I can't join you, I'll defend my family with my life.
You got it. Good luck.
What could the pirates want from us? Treasure? Throne?
Pirate things. They want pirate things. Bum 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 ba 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 bum. Music. Oh my god, people being eaten by Dave Coulier's. Got dark pirates. Shahagan princes.
Jack, glad to have you fighting by our side.
Oh, now you want me here.
Jack!
Now they want my help. I see how it is. They love the muscle, but they hate the person underneath the muscle.
We got company.
Time to go to work.
Just punched into oblivion. Get out of here. that just a dead person in the streets? What is that? Why is there a... Why are they laying like that? What is happening? What is happening here? Do I go this way? Which, what direction am I going? I'm just thrown off by that person just lying in the street.
No mercy, or we die.
Now I'm ushering. I was an usher in another life, I think.
See anything following us?
So, what now? A nuisance.
Oh, he came back to life. Shit. Shit. That sucks. We gotta kill him.
We must do better next time.
He was just chilling.
Let's be quick.
Come on, follow me.
Whoa, whoa, where? Whoa, did you guys come from?
Watch it carefully.
Damn. Again? Shit. Just constantly. Nope, not the frenzied scratches. Oh my god. What a mess.
Time to go wild, Jen.
I'm getting... Can they help me out over here? Like, seriously? I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Don't drink them all at once.
Need them to help. Help, guys. Help!
This looks good.
Goodness. Like I said, ass handed to me there.
Why is this happening? They restored the crystals.
It's like Sarah said, the world's changing. Not everyone can handle that.
And still, they cheered for us as the warriors of light.
Focus on the enemy in front of you. Can't move.
Oh, it's a Piscotamon. I didn't even see that guy.
Almost out of potions.
Oh, there's two of them. Oh god. Oh, they're scooped up.
Time to go wild.
You're finally out.
Desperate.
What is happening? What is happening? And there's a Marlboro just hanging in back there. Oh god. I'm gonna kill this thing first. Oh god, there's another Marlboro. Look how many enemies there are in here. There's too many enemies, guys. Also, I don't like how it's...
I doubt we can expect a thank you even if we save them.
God, that Inferno combo is so good.
These wretches. I'm gonna be like Princess Sarah.
Warrior of Light job doesn't seem all it's cracked up to be.
Of course it doesn't. Oh, there's a dark something out over there. There's a dark something.
More of those cubes.
We should collect ourselves.
There's a dark something. It's gonna be like Nega Jack. Oh no, it's the dark form of you, Jack. Watch out. I'm Nega Jack. I'm the imposter. Or are you the imposter, Jack? Am I the real Jack? Or are you the real Jack? Who can say? Please let it be just... Oh, it's him again.
No way. Captain?
Dark Bicke. Dark Bicke. Nega Bicke. Oh, it's called the Possessed. Okay. Still have a feeling we're going to be able to kick his ass. Oh, or not. Oh, he's going to spin, guys. Watch out for the spin. Oh, fuck. Oh, he spins quite some time there.
It's up to you, Sophia.
Allow me.
So far, his attacks seem kind of choreographed. Yo-ho-ho. What does that attack mean? Getting hurt. Okay. Oh, he's gonna spin again. He be spinning. Uh-oh, he grabbed. Pick a grab. Ow, fuck. We have different phrases for them.
Almost out of potions.
Got him. Nice dodge and hoya. Good job. Easy win. Easy win. Is that it? Okay. Easy win.
My crew. My friends. The darkness seduced them like a siren.
Yeah, we noticed.
Weren't much human left in them, eh? The sea, she's changed. We lost our home, a way of life. All us old sea dogs were scared, confused, angry. And that's when the darkness took hold. It happened in the blink of an eye. I couldn't do anything for them. Captain, I'm just a deckhand past his prime.
Damn.
Let's get you some help.
No, lad. I've set sail for the last time.
Oh shit, is Bicke dead?
So you came here just to die?
No. I came here to find you. I went looking for Alstis, figuring he could put a stop to all this, but that sneaky scoundrel was nowhere to be found. Find him for their sakes.
I'm telling you, Astos is going to be revealed to be the ultimate bad guy or something. Right.
He's been sparring with chaos longer than either of us can reckon.
You told us he made a deal with chaos. Which is it?
I can't well say for sure, lad. His heart is filled with hatred, clouded with an unspeakable darkness. He hides it well, but when I catch a glimpse of it, I shudder. A cousin of chaos, if not the thing itself.
Oh shit, Bicke, no! Oh, we don't really care. It's kind of like, yeah.
I thought I was good at reading people, but elves, that's another matter. Whether servant of darkness or light, his secrets are beyond me. You're going to have to figure it out for yourselves.
Tell us where to go. Tell us where we can find Astos.
Follow the bats.
Ah, the bats, yeah. Some weird albino bats, right? Is that what he has?
Got it.
This may sound odd coming from an old corsair like me, but don't give in to hatred. Don't let it control you. Or you'll end up like old Bicke.
Bicke.
I don't even know who to hate anymore. How did it all end up like this?
That ended up being a really easy boss fight. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. That felt more like an interlude level. Just kind of go down a little corridor of town. Oh, there's the bats.
I've never made it this far before. In all my fragmented memories, nothing resembles this.
What happens now?
We dive headfirst into the unknown.
Yeah.
All right, let's get a move on.
Quick, those albino bats are fucking booking it. They're going fast. Hey, got an anima sugar. Main mission, Schemes of the Past. Okay, how do I... The mission Ebon Memories, the Truth Seeker, is available now. So I can. There we go. Yep, here we go. Ebon Memories. Oh shit, there's a bunch now. Look at this. Look at this. And by a bunch, I mean, I guess four more, it looks like. Four just unlocked. Yeah, Jesus. 82, 84, 84, and 88. Well, we should do some of these side missions, right? I mean, completion rewards, Orb of Devotion, Sophia the Sage, some anima shards. We'll get some good EXP by doing side missions. Usually the side missions don't take that long either. They usually feel a bit... I mean, there isn't like a boss at the end of them either, right? They feel like a bit hair shorter than main missions. Defeat Tiamat, it says. Where's Tiamat? Oh, do I have to refight Tiamat? Is that what's happening? What's happening? Well, what's happening? Fool's Missive, the Fiend of Wind. Once upon a time, there was a woman who wished above all else to save the world. Her empathy was her torment. Soon her days were spent consumed with hatred of her own powerlessness. For the cruel masters who created her miserable world. Alas, not awaited her, but a pointless and violent end. With the last breath, she cursed this unjust existence. And lo, her bitterness reached out and joined hands with the dark emotion swirling within a darkening crystal. She was reborn as a manifestation of pure malice. Tiamat. Fiend of Wind. In their gilded halls, Lufinians frowned at this most unfortunate turn of events. Since the day she was no longer permitted to return, yet hatred as powerful as hers could not be silenced. No matter how many times the world begins anew, she endures brooding, renacrous, bloated with raw hatred. Did we unlock four new side missions? Because these four missions are just rebattling the fiends here. Is that what's happening here? Is that what's happening? Is that how we're doing this? I think that's how we're doing this, aren't we? That's what it looks like. Yep. Okay. Do I remember how to fight this, though? To relearn what it did. All right, really not a good start. I'll get into the swing of this. Oh yeah, that's the counter. I forgot about the counter thing that it has. The counter! Don't do it. Oh, that's not what I want to happen. Oh, it's gonna get close, I think. Oh! Oh! I mean, that only gets us... Wait, is that the full fight? Is there not two stages? Oh, there's totally a second stage. I was about to say, there's no way that that was it. Ooh, nice hit. I mean, I doubt I'm gonna be able to... Yeah. I didn't think I was gonna be able to... I would just sneeze on me and I'd die. I do need to keep a bit more health or potion for this. Soul shield, I guess I should call it. Nice. Oh, now I'm going. Now we're going hard. Oh, come on. Not like this. All right, much better than the first attempt. Much better. Not. Room's great. Oh, try disaster. I forgot how bad that could be.
Almost out of potions.
Fight with caution.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, God. No, not regenerate, no. Oh, I forgot that it does the whole regenerating thing. Yeah, it's obnoxious, isn't it?
It's up to you, Sophia.
Oh, nice hit. Closer and closer to the break, so that's good. That's what we need to happen. So I use a potion just because I'm afraid. Oh my god. So close. Guys, do some strong damage things. Nice. Oh, we are so close. Damn. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, if I lose it here, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Both of you guys, do something. Do some good attacks. So yeah, fire impact. That's fine. I'll distract him. Or her, I mean.
That's the last of them.
No room for mistakes.
Oh, I missed. Oh, no. I got hit. I got tickled by the tribe thing. Tri attack. The Porygon move. No, I was parrying. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, oh, for fuck's sake. All right. We'll get better. Sometimes my teammates like to do kick-ass moves, and sometimes they really do not. Oh, I'm out of soul, whatever. Soul shield. There we go. I poisoned, really? That's fucking killer.
Better tread carefully. Time to go.
Down to one potion, man. Alright, this is gonna be a flawless run here. Flawless second stage.
You mustn't drink them like water.
Be safe, guys.
How much damage is that gonna do? Not a shit ton. Forget I can parry that.
It's up to you, Sophia.
No, I didn't want to get hit by that. God, wow. I'm dumb. Fight with caution. I have no more potions. No more potions. Oh, that was close. Oh, I shouldn't have used Lightbringer right when it was gonna do that attack. Holy shit. What a bad time to try to bust out Lightbringer. Go into an animation where I can't do shit. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. All right. Attempt what? Four? I was just about to say, sometimes you gotta trust the soul shield. And then I just fucked up there.
It's up to you, Sophia!
This doesn't bode well.
I also just always release that immediately when I hit it. Broke it. Damn it. Damn it. I did it again. Oh, buddy.
Time to go on.
can't go into the last fight with no potions. I gotta just... Or second stage, I should say. Gotta fucking bear down. Bear down. Good attacks, good attacks. Nice. Nice! Yeah, use the magic that you have. Gosh. Open invitation to use your cool moves. An invitation to use all your cool decks. Oh my god. That attack always scares the hell out of me. Oh. Nope. Ooh. That's scary. Hate me. Miss. That. I need both of you guys to just go ham. Go ham, I said. Ollie will distract. Nice. Getting close. I will distract, I said. I'm distracting as best I can. Good of a job I am at distracting. This is Jack's natural role. I have a feeling Jed is out of potions if he's in the red like that. And not healing. I gotta be so careful. Now, no, I don't have any potions. Sophia, do something. I'm gonna die. Attack her from far away. Yes, yes. Get the fuck. Yeah, guys. Yeah. 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 He's on the ground. Yeah. Yeah. Those bosses are still somewhat fun to fight. It was a little hard. But we get some orb of devotions, whatever those means, and then I almost said sage could become sofa. Sofa. Sophia could become a sage. And some anima shards. Worth it. More Sophia's memories have been unlocked. She can select the sage. Why don't we make her a sage? New job, Dark Knight.
Dark Knight. Darks. Darks. I can be a Dark Knight.
Sage. Very close to being able to Or, I mean, close to... Mage is almost 30. Honestly, let's make it our sage. It's fine. Alright. I can do one more of these boss fights. If I'm assuming correctly. Do I think all of these are just fight the boss? Fight the... Like, almost like a boss rush type thing? Do I want to think that? That's what all these Ebon memories are? Does it say where the mission... What the mission is on this screen at all? I don't think it does it? How obnoxious. But it's the same kind of thing, right? Neon, the Void Knight, Orbs of Courage. I'm going to assume it is. So, if I can do this one, then that sets us up so that we have two more bosses that we can do as side missions next time we play this, and then we do the next store mission. It's pretty good. Yep. And we immediately... Yeah, because we immediately get the... Oh, here we go. And we get to read these things? I think I had a pretty easy time facing this. Didn't this have dope boss music? I think was the thing I had said. Once upon a time, there was a girl who prayed with all her might to become chaos. Her prayers were answered when she made a deal with certain parties she befriended. Newly acquired dark crystal in hand, she let rage devour her. In the instant before death took her, the emotions and darkness gathered within the fire crystal reached out and took her hand. Thus, the girl was reborn as Merilith, Fiend of Fire. Ahem. Storytelling aside, it appears the dark crystals are indeed the trigger. I thought the darkness and emotional energy alone were enough, but only when the torrent of memories held by one with a powerful will. Links the heart to a dark crystal, can the chaos emerge. Strange to think that while my erstwhile masters fear the notion of chaos, it is by their own hand that they shape the conditions from which it forms. How amusingly awkward for them. Alright, we got this. Sexy snake lady.
That looks bad.
With dope music. My teammates got turned to stone. Less than ideal. Ow, what the fuck? Enough with the edge. Okay, well, a lot of shit's happening. She is so squirrely. Oh no. Wow, she didn't like decide to hurt us during that. Okay, less choreographed moves than the or not as easily choreographed moves as the Tiamat.
No room for mistakes.
My God.
Almost out of potions.
Be safe, guys.
Oh, I think Sophia healed us as the mage that she is now. I want to say she did that. Alright, I'm also getting my ass handed to me. Alright, this is a much different paced fight than Tiamat, so I gotta kind of speed it all up in my head.
Watch it carefully.
Can you move?
Thank you. Okay, I'll distract again. I don't want to get hit again before the next phase. Here. Damn it. Come on, get her, get her, get her! Get her, guys! Please! Alright, she's very fiery. I remember this. Fuck. And yet I just got pounded. Oh my god. Almost out of potions. Be safe, guys. Oh, she casted regenerate on us. That's so good. That's so helpful. Sophia. Thank you for being helpful. We're doing damage. Oh my god, I forgot. That I'm supposed to. Oh, that could have been bad. Nice damage. Block all those. Yep. Yeah, it's up to you, Sophia. Do things. Yeah, during this Inferno attack, we can just, like, attack. It is quite free.
That looks to be the final one.
No room for mistakes.
Alright, guys, we're so close to finish. It would be really bad to lose now, right? Nice! Easy. Oh, we fake her out. We're like, oh, you think you've got me grabbed? Oh, fuck you, baby. Baby! Nice. Nice level ups, equipment. Neon can become a Void Knight now. Nice. All right, we'll call it a night there. Like I said, I think this is gonna be two more streams at most, right? I think we knock out next time we play. We knock out the next two of these boss rushy type things. The next story mission. There can't be that many story missions left. We kind of do those, and then like I said, if the final stream ends up being like Monday night or Monday day, I mean, I'd be totally fine with that. I kind of need to move on from this game. I kind of want to just see what the ending is and stuff and go from there. So, excuse me. That's what we'll do. Tomorrow is going to be, stream would be tomorrow early evening kind of thing. So, because I have stuff later on that night. So, I'm honestly feeling like we'll probably do Odd Men Out, probably. Let's do an Odd Men Out tomorrow night. A couple episodes, two or three episodes of that. And then Wednesday night, we'll start in on the next Phoenix Wright game. What is it called? I think it's Justice for All. So, because we recently finished the first Phoenix Wright, we'll go ahead and we'll do start in on the second one and continue that train. So, Yeah, I think that's it. Thursday I'd be off. Friday we'll figure it out when we get there. So, assuming we get to Friday, who knows? Who knows? Yeah, that'll be it. So Odd Men Out tomorrow night. We'll do like a short, you know, hour and a half stream tomorrow. And then Wednesday we'll start Justice for All. Sounds like a good plan. So, until then, I'll see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow night. See you in, 11 o'clock right now? See you in about 19 hours. Bye.